Okay, you join me here in quite a special place actually. We're in Titleist's European Tour truck. This is where all the European Tour players come and get fitted, come and relax during tournament days, basically everything to do with their golf clubs and during the tournament days this is where they'll spend their time. We've got Phil Dimmock, Titleist Tour fitting technician, just to talk us through the launch of the new 913 D2 and D3 drivers. They were seeded on tour a couple of months before they were launched to the public. Talk me through the kind of tour validation process. I know that's quite a key thing for Titleist, you know, testing with tour players first.
Yeah, it's a huge thing for us. You know, if you can get tour validation and get the best players in the world using the product, it shows its quality. Mm-hmm. And then obviously that helps to feed down through your elite amateurs, and all levels of the game, basically.
Okay. And the 913 drivers, how well have they gone down on tour then?
The response to them has been fantastic.
Yeah.
We released at the French Open in early July, and first week out we had 27 staff players in the field that week, and first week out we had 14 913 drivers straight in the bag, which is to get 50% first week is great. You know, that's all we could really hope for. Everybody tried it that week. We managed to get around 27 guys with TrackMan and do some fitting, and so everybody walked away with a driver that week. There are numerous reasons why some guys will and some guys won't put in, but to get that many in first week was great.
Yeah. Now, you know, our readers and our viewers, they will watch these tour guys just hitting it, you know, straight down the fairway, 300 yards every time with their driver. Obviously, a lot of that's to do with their technique and their power. A lot of it's to do with, you know, their equipment and the work that goes into that. Talk me through what you do with the tour guys and, you know, how you get them into the product that fits them best.
We're just trying to fine tune them, really. You know, a lot of them are very knowledgeable about what they like. They may have played with similar product throughout their years, so we are literally just trying to fine tune them. They know what sort of flight they want to see.
Yeah.
They know what sort of shapes they want to try and achieve, be it with a driver or be it with their iron club. So we're trying to help them achieve that level.
Mm-hmm.
It's a tricky one sometimes. You know, sometimes you feel like you want to step in and say something, but sometimes you need to step back. But it's a good process.
Yeah. And I mean, and how much difference does fitting make? I mean, we watched you earlier, you know, fit one of the guys outside, and you know, make changes to his ball spin, and you know, just how much difference can actually playing the properly fitted product make?
It can make a huge difference. You know, even for the best, well, you could say even more so for the best players in the world. They're working with such fine margins that if you can really tune them in, you know, it can make a massive difference.
Yeah.
As you saw out there, you know, if you've got the wrong spin on the ball or the launch is incorrect, it can have some really detrimental effect to where the ball goes. So the key thing is to get professionally fitted for, I would say, all of your equipment. You know, don't leave anything out, even the putter.
Mm-hmm.
You know, get fitted, and it can make huge differences. We all try hard to, you know, swing the golf club better and chip better and that, but if your equipment's not suitable for you, you're wasting your time.
Well, there you go. I mean, we seen the Phil do his work earlier with the guys out on the range, and the difference it makes is incredible. Obviously, we're in, you know, a fantastic tour setting in here in the tour truck, but these facilities are available to, you know, normal customers as well at Titleist fitting centres, the HQ in St Ives and across the country. We definitely recommend if you are in the market for some new product, get fitted, get along, see someone who knows what they're talking about, and you'll definitely find the product performing better for you.